let's all wish him a safe trip back to New York.